The nasopharynx is a key anatomical structure located at the upper part of the throat and behind the nose, playing a crucial role in the respiratory and auditory systems. This area, situated above the soft palate, forms part of the pharynx, a muscular tube that connects the nasal and oral cavities to the larynx and esophagus. The nasopharynx is distinct from the oropharynx and laryngopharynx, which are the other two segments of the pharynx, each with specific functions and locations. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic, so if you're ready, let's get into it. Anatomically, the nasopharynx is located posterior to the nasal cavity and extends to the upper surface of the soft palate. It serves as an airway passage, allowing air inhaled through the nose to pass into the throat and down into the lungs. The structure is lined with a mucous membrane and ciliated epithelium, which helps in warming, humidifying, and filtering the air as it moves through the respiratory tract. The mucous membrane also plays a role in trapping and removing foreign particles and pathogens, thereby contributing to the body's immune defense. One of the key features of the nasopharynx is its connection to the eustachian tubes, which are small passages that link the nasopharynx to the middle ear. This connection is vital for equalizing air pressure on both sides of the eardrum, which is crucial for proper hearing function. The opening and closing of the eustachian tubes help in maintaining balance and preventing infections in the middle ear. Moreover, the nasopharynx is involved in the production of sound. It acts as a resonating chamber for the voice, contributing to the quality and tone of the sound produced during speech. The soft palate's movement during speech and swallowing helps to close off the nasopharynx from the oropharynx, ensuring that food and liquid do not enter the nasal passages. The nasopharynx is also an important site in terms of clinical considerations. It can be affected by various conditions, such as infections, allergies, and tumors. Common infections include the common cold and sinusitis, which can lead to inflammation and swelling in the nasopharynx. In children, enlarged adenoids, which are lymphoid tissues located in the nasopharynx, can cause breathing and hearing problems. Additionally, the nasopharynx can be the site of more serious conditions, such as nasopharyngeal carcinoma, a type of cancer that can have significant health implications. In medical diagnostics and treatments, the nasopharynx is often assessed for various procedures. Nasopharyngeal swabs, for instance, are commonly used to collect samples for respiratory virus testing, including for diseases like influenza and COVID-19. Understanding the anatomy and functions of the nasopharynx is crucial for healthcare professionals in diagnosing and treating conditions affecting this area. But as you can see, the nasopharynx is a complex and essential component of the human body, integral to the respiratory and auditory systems, and plays a role in speech production. Its anatomical position and connections to other structures make it a significant area for both physiological functions and medical considerations. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.